Hello, my dear students, myself Professor Sanjay Chhabra, Department Faculty of Law and Governance, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. This is related to Corporate Accounting for BCom BBA LLB second semester, Unit 1, Session number 4. This session name is Issue of Debentures. My dear students, as you know, company needs fund. Company used to raise share capital by issue of shares. When company is in need of fund, company can borrow fund from the public in the form of debentures. Debenture is like a loan to the company. Debenture carries specific rate of interest, and these debentures company can issue in different forms, like different types of debentures are there. Company can issue convertible debentures, non-convertible debentures, redeemable debentures, irredeemable debentures, secured debentures, unsecured debentures, registered debentures, bearer debentures, or at a coupon rate debentures. Now, here we will discuss about the procedure, accounting treatment about the issue of debenture. Issue of debenture is same like as in the case of issue of share capital, that is issue of shares. Debenture of 100 rupees can also be issued as like in case of shares in different installments, like application money, allotment money and call money. Only we have to be very careful about two words here. Rest almost accounting treatment is same. Only that two words of which we must be careful is or are shares and capital. Debenture is not share, debenture is debenture, loan. Debenture is not capital, it is borrowed fund, like loan, which carries interest. So when a company will issue debenture, just like shares, company make all the formalities to issue debentures and to get it subscribed by the public. So same like in the case of shares, first public attracted with the profitability, reputation of the company, or by the rate of interest of the debentures, public will apply for the debentures. First, public will submit their application for debenture. Is in the case of share application money, in the case of share capital. Now, after getting all the share, all the applications for debentures, company will come to know whether the debentures are subscribed, fully subscribed, oversubscribed, or undersubscribed. Now let us assume that the debentures are fully subscribed. Then company will go for allotment of debentures. So that 100 rupees debenture, which is divided in four parts, like 25 application, 25 debenture allotment money, 25 first call, 25 second and final. Now company will ask that debenture holders, those who applied, that since debentures are allotted to you, you please pay your 25 rupees per debenture, that is debenture money due, allotment money due. Then when company will be in need of fund, again company will ask debenture holders to pay their first call money, and gradually again after 6 months or a year or whenever, when a company will be in need of debenture money fund, again they will ask debenture holders to pay that second and final call, that is remaining debenture amount. So now here, what is accounting entries for issue of debentures? Here accounting entries are also same like issue of shares. So our first entry, when a company will receive applications for debentures, then first entry will be bank account debit to debenture application account. Narration: being debenture money received on this many debentures at the rate of rupees say 25 each. Now in case of share application or in case of share capital, we have discussed that share application, share allotment, share first call, share final call, these are nothing but these are just part of share capital. Same here also, debenture application, debenture allotment, debenture first call, debenture second and final call is nothing but these are part of debenture amount, loan amount. So this debenture application money, whatever we have received, now we will transfer to debenture account. That is second journal entry, debenture application money account debit to debenture account. Narration: being the debenture application money received on this many debentures at the rate of rupees 25 each, transfer to debenture account is per board resolution number dated. And my dear students, it is advisable to carry rate of interest also along with the debenture world if there is a specific rate of interest, say 6%, 10%, then you will say 6% debenture or 10% debenture. Now company will go for allotment. Then here first entry will be debenture allotment account debit to debenture account, that is being the debenture allotment money due on this many debenture, transfer to debenture account as per board resolution number and dated. And now when debenture holder will pay, when company will receive that allotment money, general entry will be bank account debit to debenture allotment money account, being debenture allotment money received. Now after a specified time, say maybe 3 months, 6 months, whenever company will be in need of money, company will ask debenture holders to pay first call money. So our journal entry will be debenture first call account debit to debenture account, being debenture first call money due on this many shares at the rate of rupees 25 each, transfer to debenture account is per board resolution number and dated. Now when company will receive debenture first call money, then our entry will be bank account debit to debenture first call, being debenture first call money received. And similarly, in the same way, when company will ask or when company will be in need of more fund, company will ask to debenture holders to pay second and final call. So journal entry will be debenture second and final call account debit to debenture account, being debenture second and final call account money due on this many debentures at the rate of rupees 25 is transferred to debenture account as per board resolution number dated. And when debenture holders will pay, then our entry will be bank account debit to debenture second and final call account, being debenture second and final call money received. So this is how we used to write journal entries, almost same like in case of issue of shares, but we have ignored here two words, share and capital, because this is not capital, this is debenture loan. And when we will prepare balance sheet, bank, total bank will come in asset side, current assets, bank account, and debenture will not come in share capital, debenture will come in secured loan, or if it is unsecured, unsecured loan as a liability. So bank total and here debenture total balance sheet, tell it. Now sometimes, and I, just one more thing, So ultimately what will happen, there will be no debenture application allotment first call and second call had, because all we have transferred into debenture account. Sometime even a company can issue debenture or shares in consideration other than cash. That is, instead of asking cash, company can suppose procure, company purchase some assets, and against that assets, instead of paying cash, company can issue shares or company can issue debentures. That is, issue of debentures in consideration other than cash. So in such case, journal entry will be, suppose company has purchased land, and instead of paying 1 lakh rupees for that land, company has issued 1 lakh rupees debenture. So here journal entry will be sundry assets account debit, because assets comes in. So sundry assets account debit to debentures account. Or we can write name of that asset. Say land account debit, land comes in, land account debit to debentures account. Being land purchase and debentures issued in considerations as per board resolution number 98. And in case of balance sheet, while preparing balance sheet, assets will come in asset side, land will come in asset side under the head fixed assets, and debentures will appear in the liabilities side, that is issue of debentures. Now sometime even debentures are issued as a collateral security. Collateral means against. So a collateral security may be defined as a subsidiary or secondary or additional security besides the primary security. When a company obtains a loan or overdraft from a bank or any other financial institutions, it may place or mortgage some assets as a secured loan against the said loan. But the lending institutions may insist on additional assets as collateral security. That is, in case if company will fail to pay, repay, then that institution will acquire that assets, that is collateral security, same value of that loan. So as I said, from that collateral security, the amount of loan can be realized in full with the help of collateral security in case the amount from the sale of principal security falls short of the loan money. In such situation, the company may issue its own debentures to the lenders in addition to some others assets already placed. Such an issue of debenture is known as debentures issued as collateral security. If the company fails to repay the loan along with the interest, the lender is free to receive his money from the sale of primary security, and if the realizable value of the primary security falls short to cover the entire amount, the lender has the right to invoke the benefit of collateral security, whereby debentures may either be presented for redemption or sold in the open market. So debenture issued as a collateral security can be dealt within 2 ways in the books of the company. So there are 2 methods to deal with that can be discussed when practical aspects will be there, that is in practical part. Now in the same way like shares, even same treatment in case of debentures for oversubscription of debentures. Either company can repay that oversubscribed amount or company can adjust that amount in proportionate basis. So this is how debentures are issued, what are the accounting journal entries for the issue of debentures, and issue of debentures in consideration other than cash or debentures issued as collateral security. From this chapter, even you can expect practical, say how what are the accounting treatment or how to write journal entries in issue of debentures. Even for short note, you can read issue of debenture as collateral securities or issue of debentures in consideration other than cash. So this is about accounting treatment for issue of debentures. Thank you.